tracks, Lucas.
The bow that I have only. I have a broken bow.
It feels hell heavy to me.
Bring it in. I'm gonna do some approaches because it feels tail heavy.
Okay.
It's way tail heavy. I'm gonna land from the. Lucas, get behind me.
Okay.
Tell him I'm landing.
Wait, landing.
But it flew.
First flight after 20 years, guys. This is it. That plane belongs to John Van Allen, a guy that made weapons in New York. So, Dean, you think 5 foot way in the front is going to fly better? You think it's going to. It doesn't go like that on the side.
I don't know. I mean, it definitely needs nose
weight. Nose
weight,
yeah. Okay. Like how much? I mean, a lot?
I'll double check the CG.